some crinkle sound. Food thing. It's got some almonds and peanuts and raisins and sunflower seeds and pumpkin seeds. Very healthy. Very good for the body. And it makes lots of crinkle sounds. Alright. Or something like that. Yes, but Maybe I'll make some nice sounds. Let's see. Oh, yeah. As well. It's raining really hard outside right now. Yep, good old Vancouver. Lots of rain. But the nice days are nice. So, yeah. Anyway, let me try some mouth sounds while I just pet the fox. was just my mom. She's gonna come in, but then I'm like, nope, please no. It happens. It happens. What can you do? Wow, you're really soft. Witnessing the struggle firsthand. Okay, maybe this works. Oh, yes, I got it. I got it. Okay. Oh, it's not working. Come on. Oh, it is a cap on it. Oh, I'm such a noob. Okay. measuring cup, and we also got an empty cup. So you know what's gonna happen now. Let me adjust my mic a little bit. All right. is also very soft. Wow. You must have showered recently. Skin all that nice. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Yeah, so. Yesterday, I had to wake up early, so I had to force myself to wake up early, but, yeah, so I got up early, and then I actually got to drive my dad's car, which is a 2019 MX-5, or Miata, whatever you want to call it, but it's very fun, the 6-speed manual, and it's got the updated engine, so decently, but yeah, I got to take that. I didn't really know anyone there, so I just kind of sat in my car for a bit and got out a little bit. It was raining, so yeah, it wasn't the greatest weather, but oh well. Yeah, so got there, we took some pictures, he took some vids of the cars and my car as well, and my dad's car at least. Yeah, we went probably like 40-45 kilometers or so, so not that far, but we went along a river. It's really nice, and it's funny because you just see this massive like line of cars. There's probably like 40 or 50 cars there, all in a line. We're just cruising, and then we get to one of the turns we're supposed to go, but then we go a different way, I guess, because they wanted it to be longer, which is kind of funny. We all kind of like stopped suddenly. Where are we going? But yeah, it was nice. It was funny because we were taking some turns on some back road, and the guy behind me is just like drifting all the turns, and the rain just sliding all over the place, and his like FRS BRZ or 86, I can't remember what it was. I think it was a BRZ or FRS, but yeah, you get the idea. Rear wheel drive plus rain equals lots of sliding. So that was funny. He was just sliding all over the place, and then we finally got to the destination, which was a big shopping mall. Myself to talk to some people. Guys, I'm so sorry, my camera stopped recording for some reason. Anyways, where were we? Yeah, the guy was sliding all over the place, and then we got to the shopping mall, and yeah, I'm a little shy, so I wasn't sure if I was going to talk to anyone, but I did get out of the car and then talk to some people who had some really done up Mazda 3s, which I feel like. And yeah, they're really friendly, and we talked a little bit, and obviously with masks on and all that, we were social distancing, all the good health precautions, but yeah, it went well, met some new people, and yeah, it was fun, it was very fun. Let's see, what else can we do here? I think that's about good. Videos reaching around 30 minutes, so it's probably pretty good. Yeah, I hope you guys have a great sleep and a great rest of the night, and sweet dreams if it's nighttime, or have a good rest of the day.